Keys fighting for those 2 points.
Kristinaki, about 80% of her passes are going to be no-look passes. Keys back the other way. I would say the scoring has been consistent, yeah. I think, for both of these teams. Keys with a pull-up. You know,
she gets back, she'll be ready to go.
The first miss for Kristen Comfroy tonight. Spin move is good for Keys. Blocked from behind from Harris. Starts the break for Purdue. McLaughlin out to Keys for two. And Purdue's got the lead. Five now to shoot. Keys has got to take it. Two to shoot. Keys turning the corner, just beating the shot clock. Half to play here in the first quarter.
Oh,
Bus, another rejection.
And another look off of please don't do that again.
Four blocks this.
Turned it over.
Great hustle.
Harris, the feed underneath to Andrea.
To have that if they want to be able to compete in this contest.
Keys to the baseline, a strong team.
One thing Penn State has been making this Purdue team use up the clock, but
here's Keys. Nice move in the post quarter. Keys from the elbow.
Boom.
Rutgers on Wednesday.
Boom.
That stumbled Megan Gustafson. Here's a steal from Keys. Now the break, Keys. Field trying to add to that now. Keys from downtown.
Good
answer. Keys ringing out the clock toward the end of the third quarter. Now the drive through traffic. Good.
And taking the time to execute their offense. You can't ask for more than this. You just can't.
A two possession advantage. Keys already with a career high. Finishes again.
Cooper over on the left side. The left-handed player gives back to Keys. Straightaway threes. Good.
Here's Cooper outside. They go inside. The shot put up and in.
Purdue.
Jenkins got the rebounds, but missed two chippies underneath. The pass comes inside, put up and in for the Scarlet Knights. Underneath. And driving in and scoring back.
They started out an 0-for-4 shooting start. Keys with the rebound, with authority, by the way. She's going to take it herself, coast to coast.
They're getting good looks, you know, taking good shots, just not falling.
Keys working her way around.
Get some execution. They got sloppy the last time down. Keys attacking the basket for all players. They switch around positions. They play different spots on the floor.
Against Northwestern, they look like they're trying to have that kind of entertainment again today.
And Keys gives Purdue the
largest lead of the game for either team. Keys adds to it.
Purdue only allows their opponents at this point 8 free throws a game.
Oh. Count it. He's again taking it out into the hands of Morissetti. Morissetti from the corner and the lead.